Hello.
What's up, my weirdos?
Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey, didn't see you there. My name's Trevor.
I'm Xavier.
I'm Natalie. I'm
Taylor Swift.
I'm Peyton.
I'm David Schaffer.
Guys, my name's Clay. I'm a freshman here at Concordia.
I'm a senior.
Concordia student here.
I'm a freshman here at Concordia.
I'm a freshman here. And I have Dr. Hink for history classes, so just warning you if you happen to come prepared for class.
Go to 1031. Get a lemonade with strawberry and tea. Delicious. You won't regret it.
My advice for you guys would definitely be to, whenever you have homework, I would suggest doing it at the library when you really want to try and get it done, because JTOP's an awesome place to do it with people and in groups, but you definitely get distracted with coffee and with other people that are around you.
Make sure if you're lactose intolerant like me, you get no cheese on your burgers at Doghouse, because then you'll just waste your money and you'll be sad.
Some advice for you. Play some sand volleyball in the beginning of the school year. Like, you got 3-4 weeks before it gets snowy and all that stuff. Jump in that pit, make some friends, talk to the cute girl behind you, stats class. She'll like you. She'll like you. Don't worry about it. So yeah, good luck.
My advice to you is, when trying to eliminate stress, is just play video games or go hang out with friends.
Not perfect.
Okay, so I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Sometimes Janzo isn't really the best ever. And so what you need to do is learn how to make special creations that will like cheat the system. So what I like to do for breakfast is order 2 eggs hard and then get toast and put butter on the toast and then fold the 2 eggs in half and in the middle put like cheese and sauce and like sausage and stuff, and then put those eggs and the stuff in the middle on top of the toast, the buttered side, and then put the other piece of toast, butter facing down on top of that. And then you have like a nice little breakfast sandwich, and then all your friends are gonna be like, wow, you're so cool, you must go to school here. And you can be like, that's right, I do.
If you're late to class, just walk in, don't like wave at everyone or make a big scene about it, and then after the class, go up to the teacher and explain why you're late and say it won't happen again.
All right, go.
Okay, so sandwich line, the utensil thing always works. Never forks anywhere, sandwich line place to go.
Yeah, and my favorite thing is when I go to the Doghouse to get is the chicken tender and fries, because it's stellar. So,
yeah. Oh, yeah. We're trying to eliminate stress. I like to go to chapel.
Know that, remember, we have a library on campus, and there's lots of rooms you can go into to like work on group work or just like chill and just be by yourself, because that's really awesome. And something that you guys should remember is that the night before your classes, to make sure to pack your backpack for your classes the next day, and you'll be prepared. Good luck.